2.4 billion years ago, the Earth's atmosphere was dominated by methane, ammonia, and carbon dioxide. These gases were produced by volcanic activity and early anaerobic microorganisms, meaning they did not require oxygen to survive. Photosynthetic organisms evolved and began to produce oxygen, the cyanobacteria. Millions of years after, the oxygen level reached a critical point in the Earth's crust, leading to the formation of red-banded iron and other metal oxides, and NOCs. It started to be released. The oxygen levels in the atmosphere slowly began to rise, carbon dioxide began to decline. The rise of oxygen created a hostile environment for anaerobic organisms, and many of them went extinct as a result. The availability of oxygen allowed the development of more complex organisms, based on aerobic respiration as eukaryotes, which are cells that have a nucleus. Carbon dioxide decreased, in favor of oxygen. Today, humans are slowly doing the opposite, emitting carbon dioxide into the atmosphere.